center, number 50, 7'4", senior from Harrisonburg, Virginia, Ralph Sampson.
One of the things, Virginia usually holds its opponents below 41% field goal shooting. Now watch the lob.
Oh, Bell Wilson goes in. Sampson is there.
That's the problem with the press. If the press is beaten, you've got Sampson.
Brought it all the way back after that score. Virginia kids look like they're a little bit tired to start off this ballgame. Sampson, and he'll do it from the baseline by
a team with Sampson in the game.
Wilson misses outside, and the rebound by Tim O'Shea, the little guard. No traveling call, and it's going to be an easy hoop for us.
Man, good rebound by Edelin.
Scores tied at 16. Team fouls, 5 for Virginia, 4 for Boston College. There's Sampson going up with a short one. And that's the lead. Boston College, his opposite number, Sampson, also has 8. Here's the half-court trap. Robinson low to Ralph. Ralph banks it. 10 points now for Sampson.
And we go back to that bit.
8:15 remaining in the first half.
Tough to get the ball to Sampson. You have Adams in the front, right underneath him. Garris behind. There he is.
There's Sampson with Garris there. And it drops through for Ralph. Ralph has 12 points now and off to a tremendous start. He looks.
Now here you have Adams underneath him, down around his ankles. Now the ball goes into the top, and Sampson shoots that little patented turnaround jumper of his. One good thing about him, he can eat.
Carlisle kind of daring Dominic Crepley to shoot, and there it is, the shot put shot by Adams. This isn't Sampson with another rebound, his 5th of the game. Here's Wilson. He's got Carlisle, and Miller takes it himself.
Shot.
Garris the rebound, quickly out, 2-on-1 break. It's Adams behind the Crepley, and he throws it away.
He was looking at Ralph Sampson all the way down, the guy in BC history to do that.
You know, Billy, Virginia has scored every time they've had an offensive rebound.
Good one. I thought he was on the ball. That was a pretty good looking block.
Ernest Adams.
He's upped his free throw shooting percentage about 10 percentage points. I think that Gary is right on that one.
And he is incensed. Gary Williams done a tremendous job. He was an assistant under Tom Davis. Lafayette for 6 years. BC for 1.
And oh, great. It'll go back. He should look the other way.
They double team Othell Wilson. Carlisle coming in, and Jimmy Miller driving from the other side. Sampson kicks it in for Virginia.
And Ralph turned to Sampson when a man penetrates, so it's available.
He's got 8 points, though. 3 for 3 from the field, and his best specialty is defense. Block Sampson. Boston College ball is Martin Clark had like 4 or 5 feet, and Sampson came up and blocked it away.
And in that case, Sampson probably wasn't very wise to go aggressively after that ball because he could get the touch foul.
They go inside to Primus. You're right, he wants to penetrate, but he was under the hoop. And here's going to be,
I don't know about that,
Virginia's still playing. Said that Ralph Sampson's blocked more shots than opposing players' minds. Look at his second effort. He goes after it again.
Left hand.
And that doesn't go. He did everything but get the points there. 3:40 to go. At the other end, Tally. Sampson,
oh, what a
dominating force there and a block. And they'll call the foul on Boston College, and that's what Ralph Sampson does here.
That was incredible right there. Down in the other end, he missed the shot, but hustled all the way back down court to come up with a great block.
He could be one step closer to it.
Look at him hustling. Now, he missed. He was down 90 feet away from this play. Goes up, blocks the shot there on the glass, which is legal.
Here's Adams in the full court game he likes. Down by 10, Adams misses the shot.
They can't buy one.
Terrence Talley goes up this time, no whistle. Out to Scoop Primus for BC. Throws the ball away, and the rebound for those three up for Virginia. And 82-70, the biggest lead of the ball game with under 3 minutes to play.
That's not going to be the
interception around from the outlet pass to Othell Wilson, and Virginia. A semifinal action from the regionals. Brent Musburger in our New York studio will review the final day for you. Carlisle driving in, blocked inside by Garris and put in by Ralph Sampson, who has now 19 points in the game. Leap every time down, 86-75. In the corner and going in like a man possessed is Primus. The shot is up and good by Garris.
I think goodbye Sampson, and that counts. That's going to count.
Ralph Sampson is fouled out of the game, so hold the phone. We have 1:36 to go. Sampson is fouled out. Garris has scored his first point in over 12 minutes of play. West Regional against North Carolina State. Keep in mind, that's the rematch as Virginia lost to NC State in the ACC championship game. And the final pass inside, Garris gets the final points at the buzzer. The final score, Virginia 95 and Boston College 92. And the Cavaliers keep it going. So this